wasn't me. Parker reaches his own 66th floor ahead of me. Parker, you're hanging in there.
Oh, sure. Hanging, crawling, leaping, all part of the service. And you can stop worrying about me, Mommy, especially since I'm the one who keeps having to bail you out.
I'll keep worrying until this is done. How close are you to the 66th floor? Parker?
Shh, shut up. I just spotted Brock. I'll be in touch.
Parker! Parker, are you... Great. We gotta wrap this thing up before it turns into an even bigger disaster than it already is. At least there's an alternate route. It'll slow me, but I can still get to the 66th floor from here.
No supplying backup as required.
Who taught you how to fight? My patience! Another time shift? Now it looks like the only way up to the 66th floor is through the ventilation. This is nuts. Old nuclear plants had less protection than this. Finally made it back to where I was. Parker, I made it to the 66th floor. Where are you? Is this anti-venom still hiding?
I'm face to pasty face with anti-venom.
You're responsible for the explosions?
Trying to blow you up!
If you were really trying, you'd have done...